What's the ugliest car ever made? You stupid man. Can you say a Mazda MX-5 is not good looking? You're just not in touch with your woman's side there.
Can I suggest the Hyundai Matrix is the ugliest car of all time? That's hideous.
The whole of the rule book on what is ugly has been rewritten by a company called Sanyong. Or with this.
Oh, mama!
What the hell were they thinking? Look at the tape. Look at the wheels. Are only 9 inches big.
But look at this. It's big, gloopy front. I might be sick.
The thing about this car is it's going to be sold in Britain, and they say it will cost less than 19,000.
What? That's
19,000 less.
Remove it. Remove it from the site.